Thank you very much, Ellen and Eleanor. Wendell.